All right, so this is how you put a balloon on the steak.
Okay, so you're going to put it in the top of the hole there, in the top part of the balloon. Just going to slide it in, little mouth there. You see it here?
There you go.
You're just going to wrap it, put it in the little tooth thing, the mouth of it, and then you're going to wrap it around pretty tight until it sticks in there. So I would try it maybe once or twice wrapping it in there. I'm going to grip it with my arm here, and then you're just going to leave it like that. It should stay. So now you have yourself a Likert open house balloon steak.